Hey, it's Mark, and we're going to talk about Mr. PEX stainless steel manifolds. Mr. PEX stainless steel manifolds are used for radiant heat, baseboards, and other hydronic systems, as well as snow melt applications. These manifolds come in different sizes, ranging from 2 to 10 loops, and they come fully assembled, ready for mounting. They provide a central place to connect both your supply and return lines and organize loops from different zones into one convenient location. These stainless steel manifolds achieve the highest level of long-term corrosion resistance by using high-grade type 304 stainless steel with high nickel content. This creates a stable material structure with low levels of ferrite and magnetism. For easy purging and filling, the supply and return manifold bodies have a multifunction swivel end cap. Simply unscrew the cap and turn it over to use as the key to open and close as necessary. The supply side features balancing flow meters for flows up to 1.5 GPM per loop. Since water will go the path of least resistance, these valves are needed to ensure the heat is evenly distributed throughout a system in its multiple loops. The flow meters allow you to balance each loop to the required flow. The return side has manual on-off valves that can be used to manually shut off the flow to the loop or can be removed to accommodate a valve actuator if you want to use your manifold to heat multiple zones automatically. The actuators act as zone valves to allow you to use one manifold to control the temperature in different rooms independently and automatically based on temperature. There is no need to use a plastic adapter ring for the actuator. Simply snap the actuator on the black base. Each inlet manifold has G1 thread for connection of supply and return mains. There are several Mr. PEX manifold options for adapters for appropriate connection, but the most common is the manifold ball valves that transition to 1-inch national pipe thread. The supply and return bodies also come with a thermometer well. A thermometer set can be purchased separately. The compression fittings for the loops use EK20 pipe thread and come in 3/8, 1/2, and 5/8 inch sizes. Each manifold box also comes with loop labels for easy identification of loops and zones. Many people ask if you can mount these units upside down to better fit their system. You can do this, but flow meters work more accurately installed right side up.